dry that easily because they are absorbing more water than the synthetic fibers, right? So that was an introduction to synthetic fibers and fabrics. Any doubts, all of you? Any doubts? Fine. So I suggest that you go through the textbook, whatever we have discussed today, go through the textbook. If you have any doubts after you have read through whatever we have discussed today, then you can ask me tomorrow. Then tomorrow we will start with plastics. Okay, what are the characteristics of plastics and what are the different uses of plastics, that we will discuss tomorrow. Okay, so till then, have a good day, all of you.